Hello everybody, this is Sage Gaming. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are playing something different. This is game released back in 2014 called This World Is Mine. We are playing survival mode. They also have stories mode, which I think it's pretty good also, but for today let's try to play survival mode. Let's get into it. Day one. Oh, before I can continue, I forgot. So, audio, maybe music. I hope there's no copyrighting. Okay, what are we going to do? I literally don't know what to do. Bargaining skills, slightly sick, good cook. Let's start with what's this? What's this? Seriously, I have no idea. Let's just try everything. Maybe. What is this? Improve workshop. One illusion you made. Enable the manufacture of more sophisticated items and appliances. What else? Grab all. So we have we have herbs. Get in there. Yeah. Let's explore this house for a little bit. Fireball. Is this our base? No. Whoa. Let's make you do no. Make you do that. What are you going to do? Grab all. Do we have enough item to build it? Yes, make it. Looks like you have finished. Go there. So you really don't guide me at all? What do you need to do? No, what here? No, what? Okay. What do I need to do? consumables, homemade single filter, purifier to distill alcohol. Fuel. Crude stove. Just make it to drag treatment to place. Where? This place? Okay, seems like you have. What else? No. You are trying to make care, yes. Oh, this is no component. Let's get here. There is so much to do. Okay. It's locked. I know it's locked. What else do we need? Herbal workshop. Oh, okay. I think this is important. Plus, it has to be placed outside. No? Here? I cannot see anything else. Except here. It looks like maybe something else needs to be done first. Trap. Let's make a little shot first. it can be placed here for now. Okay, where are you? You haven't done it yet. Of need. Okay. Grab all. The knight. I still can't understand what this game, what purpose of this game may be. Yes, you can say that it's to survive, but what else? Gunpowder. Oh, now I see that I have done something wrong. This is sugar. Definitely not something that we need. Various mechanical parts is important. Components, very important component. Okay. It looks like hey, we can go on the ground. Good. And gunpowder. To drop my food, but it looks like we have no other choice, because this is a very This is very important. And the rat is... Yet. Oh, come on. Looks like I have come on, what do I have to do? Maybe wood is not so important. Okay, because this I think that's it for tonight, because I have no preparation. I have no clue what to prepare. If I had known what to do, and maybe I will come better prepared. So we need moonshine, pure alcohol, not moonshine. How? Uh, how to make it. Standard instruction here. Board up. What do I need? Filter. Make it needs two. What do you want? We want this. How much do you want? This is a total ripoff. looks like we need to build, we need to have some tools built, because this takes us nowhere. What else? What else? So, what do you need to do? Let's make something. Bed. We need wood. Oh no, we have a lot of wood in the house. And components. Something that let's end the day. Scavenge, sleep, sleep, okay. Prepare. No, let's leave it like that. So we can scavenge a lot of things. We have to scavenge a lot of wood. We have to scavenge for items, for electronic items, or maybe take all, play ball, grab all. Grab all. Except for this. I need a lot of wood to make tools, to make tools and to make a bed. So first take okay, that's good enough. That's good spread. I must take what's this? We can hold off on that. Homegrown tobacco also. Let's hold off on that first. There's a lot of things. Maybe I should drop some wood. I think that's enough. Let's take food instead. Herbs. Yeah, plenty. There's no movement here. I'm not gonna read that. Ooh, there's so much item here. Maybe. Ooh, there's a bed. No, I don't have anything. Let's just leave. Do you have an option to add to our survival camp? Yes, I think that house entitled to be a survival camp. So day 3. Okay, I hope we have something to do. And the traders. Oh no, we have lost all of our. So we can build bed. But just one. think one is enough. I think. We need pure alcohol. Don't know how to make pure alcohol. Maybe we can sell it at a nice price. Let's try. A lot of bed. Thing is, how can we make a So, do we really need to scavenge at night? We have food, but we don't have water, and we don't have Let's cut your rest. So we need to scavenge a lot of things. Recovering. Let's cut to rest for a while. We need to make, what's this? Simple heater. Next in our wish list is a metal workshop, because we need to build a firearm and we need to build more bed. Okay, we need to build a rainwater collector. So cutter is recovering. Oh no, it's still slightly wounded. Let's just end our day. Let's prepare. I'm sorry, Katya, but you need to get out. Ooh. Weapon spot. It is good. What do I need to do? I think we can sell it. Yes, it's for selling. This is... My game is very lagging. Okay, that's it for now. Let's just drop it. I think we need meat more. We need that. Yes. Okay, that's good. We need to build tools. We need to build tools. We need to build bed. We need to build a rainwater collector for food. Please, let there be no attackers. Good. I think. You will go here, you will go here, and you will go here. Make us some food. Let's make it 2 for now. Let's build. What is more important, rainwater or tools? Rainwater. Okay, rainwater. Can we place it anywhere? Oh, we can. Place it. Come on, come on. No. Oh, I thought that that guy has left. Continue your build. Okay. Katya is still recovering. This is precious, but let's build this first. Because in every survival game, you must remember that every component is precious. I think we have to make this. Okay, and make some food. You can sleep tonight. Let Katya sleep tonight. I think we will send Katya. I don't know who would send. This is important. This not okay here. Oh, that's not a lot. Yeah, you said it already, and I am very, very curious. Also, You can sleep for a while. This is good, but crowbar. Not enough components. We have to use a lot of components. We can only make one. Just the one. Hello there. Scaring sling bed repair. Back. I think let's finish this house first. Then the next night we can go about go for another house. First let's finish this house. I think we need to build moonshine to get a pure alcohol. For now, maybe drop just one slot. Okay. I need this. And I need this. This not important enough. And this is much more important. And let's find something here. I need more materials. Yes, it is, but we need materials to build a shovel. We did not have shovel. Does this game have any zombies in it? Or we only have to fight amongst humans. I did not bring lockpick. So much for preparing think that's good enough. Where is that other guy? When is he coming back? Please don't get robbed. Things. Oh no. Let's just make this. I hope that trader will come. That's a lot of cigarettes. So, looks like they have stole everything. So, what do you need? What's this? I need some pills, right? I need some pills. What's this? Pure alcohol. So come on, man. So you don't need this anymore, right? Oh, it's just too late. What things need to be done first? So, components needed is moonshine. You need to build moonshine. Too much, that's too much. A lot of components. With this, we can at least defend ourselves. I agree. But we don't have any water. And we don't have any parts. So our next objective is moonshine steel, right? Herbal garden. What else? What else that is important right now? It's water parts. So Wait. I know you're hungry, but you don't have enough parts. And you are the only one that... Okay. So carrots. We can only make one. Sleeping bed. No. Room villa. I think this will be... Oh, there's someone here. I think this will be our last scavenge for today. I'm still trying to learn how to navigate this... game. And... Wow. Take. Is there someone here? No. Which they have guarded. Just get out first. Don't forget the crystal. Okay, that's enough parts, I think. Parts for me to make, I hope, 2 filters. You have to make filters. Oh, finish cooking. So, still recovering. least we have one NPC that we have one survivor that is healthy. Two. Make two. Oh no. We can make do. Traps. How much is for the heater? Let's make it 2 recovering. So we can make do without having to make a bandage, but I think my next priority is still the moonshine. It's still too early. Still too early to 16 degrees. I think it is good. It's still good. Weapon spot. Let's just make this. After they have wake up, they have enough water to make a meal. That's three meat. I don't know what kind of meat. So we have a lot pick. You have to use it. Better use it in your house first. And we have water. And we have herbs, and we have pills. This is good haul. Let's make another. Maybe we can find some components that we can use. Components to build knife. They are still recovering. Oh no. No, no, no. Still, slipping, slip, 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 slip. This is a very good haul. All we need is some components. Then we are good. Finish. Okay, we have finished exploring our hideout, and I think that's it for today. In the next episode, we will continue to scavenge the house. I hope that there's only one person there. So without further ado, remember, please leave a like and subscribe. If you haven't subscribed yet, please click the subscribe button. And remember, if you want to help this project, please help me by clicking the link below. Buy me a coffee. I'm very sorry because my voice is like this. I'm having a fever. So that's it, I think. What else I miss? Okay, I think that's it. Until we see each other again, goodbye.